Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this gorgeous thing is the new Kramer SM-1H, a single pickup variant of the very popular Kramer SM-1, which is an updated version of the iconic from the kind of the creme de la creme of the Kramer range from the 80s, the Stagemaster Mach II. And now it's stripped back, it's in shockwave purple as well as a couple of beautiful colours, and it's just absolutely kick-ass. So this features the awesome Stagemaster staple of a neck through body. Usually with Kramers and kind of hot rodded 80 guitars, you'll find a bolt on maple neck, not with the Stagemaster. It's always been that beautiful kind of insanely resonant guitar, I must say. The thing just absolutely plays itself. You may be aware that Kramer is one of my all-time favorite guitar brands. Personally, I wouldn't play guitar and have this job if it wasn't pretty much for this brand, because the first time I ever saw someone do something on TV that I had no idea what they were doing, they were playing a Kramer. Later I realized that was just Edward Van Halen and that's how he played guitar, but I thought these things were mythical creatures back in the day, so I've got a deep-seated love for these guitars. And with the new modern and original lineup, they're just knocking it directly out the park, which is where they should be knocking it. The resonance is just crazy on this. The sustain's awesome, and all you really need is a single pickup. Well, it's kind of a... You do need more if you want to be versatile, but if you want to play stuff like... I don't know. And the rest, all you need is Kramer on the headstock and a single Seymour Duncan JB. So it's an SH4 in the bridge with one volume control, but you can series and parallel it. Little push-pull here, which you'll hear shortly. I'm using two ATSEC cables into a, it's the new amp, I was gonna call it the 5153. It's the EVH 5150 Iconic. So the more affordable version of the 5153. I'm not miking the cab up, I'm using the two notes Torpedo Captor X to capture the tone of this, which is emulating an EVH cab going into an XLR thing, then into your lovely ears through a little zoom recorder. Right, so the rest of the specs on this bad lad. Just gorgeous. So the pickup I've already talked about in the electronics, that neck through is mahogany. It's a mahogany neck. It's a slim, what do they call it? K-speed slim taper C profile. Now I've had the pleasure of playing many a vintage Kramer and they're beautiful things. And this neck is just absolutely nailed on. It feels like a old school vintage 80s shredder guitar, which is what this guitar is. Ebony fingerboard, which is absolutely awesome, and it's totally bound. It's a 12.6 inch radius fingerboard, so it's lovely and flat, and 24 frets, so a full 2-octave range. And if you look at the fingerboard, they've got the headstock logo as the inlays, and the famous Kramer at the 12th fret, which you'll see on old late 80s Kramers. It's a nice little harken back with that. It's just wonderful. So that mahogany neck-through design is flanked by two mahogany wings, so set neck down the middle, two bits of mahogany glued to either side to create that classic Stagemaster shape, which is a double cut design, but it's arched in such a wonderful way, and it has some absolutely awesome contouring on it as well, especially on the back, so you can get to that 24th fret no problem at all. You can even play the invisible neck pickup if your heart desired most. Trem wise it features a Floyd Rose, because it just has to, it's a Kramer 80s inspired guitar, but it goes up as well, so you can, it's a fully floating trem, so you can pull up to get your Dimebag Darrell kind of instead of just going down the way when you want to play stuff like. We'll be right back. 25 and a half inch scale. And the colors. So this is Shockwave Purple, also comes in a beautiful silver and Buzzsaw Gold. I did kind of want the gold one, but now after playing this and looking at it in the camera, I kind of want the purple one. It's just kick ass. Right, that's enough of me talking. The frets are wonderful as well. Let's get some more tones. Let's go dirty, clean, and then some more dirt, shall we? Let's do that. Even just chugging, it's a very tight feeling guitar. Is one pickup, so this is the series parallel switch out with a dirty tone. To get more of a single coil, kind of faux single coil tone. It's not like a coil tap or a coil split, it's different, but it's. You're better on a clean tone. Let's turn the overdrive off. So that's with the parallel switch out, series parallel switch out, which gives you like I said, almost single coil. With it in. So if even having one pickup, it is still quite a versatile guitar, is it? What I love about these guitars, and especially the Seymour Duncan JB, is how well it cleans up. So if I go back to the overdrive, back in the day, right, when the 80s guitars were actually a thing, and they weren't just called 80s guitars, it was just a guitar at the time, everyone used really hot-rodded amplifiers, usually one channel, and the only way to get a clean sound was to roll down the volume on your guitar. And this pickup is still very dynamic. This guitar is very dynamic and has that resonant sustain, even when the pickup's turned down. Gents, that's all the side specs and sounds I can give you out of the beautiful Shockwave Purple Kramer SM-1H. an updated version of the Mach II Stagemaster from back in the day, but this one has a single pickup, and this you can still get the beautiful regular Stagemaster, but this is stripped back, sexy, and in shockwave purple. Let me know what you think down below in the comments about this fantastic guitar. I absolutely adore it. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on the Kramer SM-1H, or any Kramer for that matter, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these, but with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.